This is Father Rex Arnold, Christ the King Parish. This is Mass in a Minute. I want to show you the sacristy for the east end of the church. We have two in this parish. This is where the priests and deacons get vested. This is where the altar servers gather before Mass. We say a little prayer. Right now we're in ordinary time. So ordinary time is green. This is a green dalmatic that the deacons wear. We have, of course, different colors for different seasons. Red is for martyrs and Palm Sunday. Purple is for Advent and Lent. Advent's a little more violet. Purple, Lent is a little more purple. For Marian feast days, which we've just had a couple, we wear the blue vestments. More ordinary time, some nice vestments here, some white. Now the priest always puts on a white alb. Alb means white. And the reason we do that is because that's what Jesus wore. So we put on Christ first before we put on the season. And one of the heaviest ones that we have, which if the church is cold, this is probably the reason why. This is probably about a 10-pound cope. A cope is kind of like a cape, but we use those for special liturgies and special times. So that's the sacristy at Parish Christ the King. This is Father Rex Arnold, Mass in a Minute.